third sensor. In addition to all advantages of automation and control that TC-900E Log offers, it's possible to enable a third sensor. This sensor can be configured to measure the temperature of the second evaporator, the external ambient temperature, or the temperature of the condenser. When configured as a second evaporator sensor, the regular fan output becomes a second defrost output for this twin evaporator. When placed as an external ambient sensor, it can trigger the economic set point, where the temperature difference between sensor 1 and sensor 3 will reach configured value. If serving as a condenser sensor, it will enable two new configurable alarms, indicating elevated temperatures due to dirty filters or an obstruction, or indicating critical high temperatures when unsafe equipment operation is reached, disabling the control outputs. See more about the TC-900E Log in our playlist on YouTube. Any questions, email us or write down in the comment section. You can also download our FG Finder app, where you can browse through our manuals, how-to videos, and more.